So that didn't quite result as I had hoped it would, but not too bad. They gave me a phone number this time, so cool. And a different name also, not Mike, Tim. I will give him a call today.
Drive back. I guess maybe stop for a cigarette somewhere along the way. Sorry about that. Okay. I thought the car was gonna clear it. The tire just barely did. I'm thinking near the airport. It was a little odd. I'm guessing security showed up. Right, okay, enunciate more. Project. So, I'm guessing security showed up. That was probably the truck that I saw. And at the same time, one, possibly both of the police SUVs showed up. And I'm not enunciating, but they're not projecting, but I'm audible. I guess my timing is a little bit off, but yeah, so I noticed the two El Cajon PD, possibly East County Sheriff's Department SUV dealies. I believe at least one of them showed up at the same time that the truck did, which is great. Makes sense. They were hoping to find somebody. Somebody had just left, and that was, I believe, the woman who spoke to me just now about giving me a phone number to contact. Well, all right then. I knew that was gonna happen. So my timing is a little bit weird. I was remembering a something last night regarding my thoughts and memories. I still have that there. It's not fading. Same with the skin mark from the rubber bullet. Or beanbag round, as they like to call them. Which I wouldn't mind being shot with a beanbag. But I don't think that, I don't think a beanbag would leave me a welt lasting most of a year and then turning into, well, then leaving a mark still. I think the welt is pretty much gone, which is good. That was underneath the surface of the skin, like a subdermal welt sort of thing. But yeah, nice timing that the police happened to be there at the same time, okay? So maybe my timing isn't necessarily off, it's just not exactly what I personally think it will be. I did mention smoking. I have a cigarette. I told myself I wasn't going to smoke, but judging from everybody else around me's judging themselves, apparently they, well, up until now, on the surface, or at least what is apparent, I don't see much people actually following their standards. And it was a personal standard. It's not like anybody really hasn't much weight on me quitting. Hello. Alright. Turns out we've got a... Oh, okay. See, I've been staying away from this for a while, but since I have the camera rolling, looks like somebody got pulled over and there's like, I don't know how many cars. There. So, this is kind of like last time when I wasn't expecting to bump into the police, and back in March after the anniversary, shut up.
Hello. Under my distance on your throat.
Driving down the store to get some turkey.
Right.
I was just doing her favor. It's her birthday today. I was just doing her something.
That's your guys' car? It's your car?
Huh?
It's your car? Did you let him search it?
Hey, don't look at my suspect here, right?
Suspect?
Yeah,
I didn't think I was interfering, sorry. Apologies.
Manners go a long way, officer. You didn't have to swap me away like you did. So are you allowed to drive the car? Did you tell him he could search the car? So he's still searching anyway?
Dude, didn't I just tell you to stop talking to him?
I'm not interfering.
Yeah, you are. You're interfering. Yes, you are.
I spoke to him about a law that you should know about.
You're interfering.
You should know the law.
You're conducting an investigation and you're interfering.
I didn't unlawfully interfere. I'm sorry, officer. What's your name?
I don't like when they do this.
But I'm almost done with my cigarette, so... Excuse me. I can. Can I have your name, please?
If you don't go to the street, we'll put you in custody, detain you. The other street, don't walk.
For recording it.
Okay, that's fine.
May I have your name, please?
Go across the street.
May I then have your name?
Go across the street. I'll talk to you on bed.
I don't have reason to believe you, officer. He just told me to go across the street as a favor. I don't believe he lawfully asked me to go across the street. License plate on the car, Volvo, is 6EFZ362. Squad car. You asked me to. There's no vehicles. I'm not obstructing traffic.
Get out of the street. Yes, you are.
You are approaching me aggressively.
Get out of the street.
Please don't do that. You're unlawfully asking me to go across the street because it makes you more comfortable, but it's your job to continue whatever it is that you were doing if it's lawful. Continue your investigation. I believe you're derailing. Officer here would like you to continue the investigation.
What's the matter? Hey, get out of the street.
Is that a lawful order?
You're interfering with us, yes.
Is that a lawful order?
Step back away from
me. May I have your badge number, please?
I don't have a badge number. 2119.
May I have your name? 2119. Thank you. Thank you.
Now step out back away
Thank
from
you.
Us.
Is that so difficult? I didn't know I was a threat. I really don't like when they do that. From the looks of it, they don't necessarily have a permit slash warrant to be searching the vehicle. They didn't get permission from the quote-unquote suspect. So they're just rummaging right now. Cooperation going on. It looks like two squad cars from Citizen T. One of them looks like county sheriff's vehicle. County sheriff's vehicle license plate is 125-7814. 125-7814. One of the Santee sheriff's squad car license plate is 1308132.
The back of the squad car whose license plate I do not have. For the record, I'm about to stand up and try to read the license plate on the front squad car here. The frame.
It's 1, 3, 6, 2, 4, 3, 5.
Thank you.
Excuse me, officer. Officer. Officer! You gave me your word that you would speak to me afterwards. What do you guys think you're doing out here? You're enforcing laws. Can I have your name, your badge number, please? Officer. 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 Hello? Hello? You told me that you would speak to me afterwards? It's afterwards right now. Seriously, what? Pick and choose the laws? Really? Hey man, good luck.